today we are going to be making an enchantment table room, just like this one over here. So it's nice on the outside, and then we walk in. Well, it's nice, doesn't it? And then step on this pressure plate and get the bookcases so you can have your enchantment levels up higher. 30 XP, that's how much it takes. So yeah, that's what Newton 2, that's really good. Just take that out. Then if you don't want all that enchantment, step off it, and it's 6 XP. So decoration here as well, and fancy texture pack, I believe it's called. And so yeah, let's just get straight into it. Right, okay then, so this is the first step of what we need to do. So we're going to need sticky pistons, redstone repeaters, bookshelf, oak wood and birch and whatever we'll use for that. So they're the main things we're going to need, and the enchantment table of course. So there's literally three sticky pistons on left, right, and straight ahead, and two on the sides for the doorway. So I just put that pressure plate, it would have triggered this, set these off, that would have set that pistol off there, and so on, and these are just to keep the signal nice and strong, so it powers all the redstone around it. So next, it should turn out looking like this. But to the top one, it's the exact same as the bottom, except I've got the side here, and it's pretty much the exact same as the box that I'm going around that way this time. So let's start digging out. So it is 9 by 9, down by 2. So that's 1, 2, 2, 2, and so on. So I've already marked it out. Feel free to pause the video anytime if you want to copy what I'm doing, so you can copy it as well. So be back when I've got rid of all of this sand and dirt. Okay, so we now have our hole. So what we're gonna do is mark out the middle. So I know that it should be 4 to size, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Then there should be the middle, so it's 4 of size, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. And then place on the fifth one. So then that, so it should be 1, 2, 3, 4 that side, and then 1, 2, 3, 4 that side. So that's bang in the middle. So what we want to do is there. So either side. So 1, 2 blocks away from it, and to the right of that second block, we want to place a piston there, and we also want to place a piston there. So that doesn't need to be there. Then there, and 1, 2, 3. So then, that is the piston that I'm going to put these bookshelves up. So if we do the redstone in a minute, I'll show you how to do that. So these will push up. So this level at the moment, so this is going to be like level to floor, and it's going to look like the oak wood, so you won't tell a difference, it will just look like that, the floor will just look like that. So these will then get pushed up to here, so it looks like that, and this floor will be filled in here. Just like that, and it'll look like that then. So just get rid of them quick. floor can stay there. Just like that. So, what we need to do with the redstone is, actually if I get pressure plate, so the pressure plate should go there, which is right in between them two bookshelves. So when they push up, like I said, they would be there like that. So you step on the pressure plate, which will then push them up, and it will also set off a signal from there around here. So if we do this around there, so if you just copy what I'm doing, and you'll be doing one there like that, that there like that, and then if we just do this redstone around there, like put out like this, so we want to go in one there and back out, and just pull up the redstone. Makes it a bit easier. So what we want to do is where these pistons are, a repeater facing inwards to it like that, every single one, then here where the corner is, before it gets to the piston, you want to place a repeater there to turn on the signal. Then that's the same that we did here. So we just want to 1, 2, 3, then another repeater there, and repeater there, there, and there. Then one last repeater there. That should set off one of them. Yep, and then push up just like that. So then, on to the next step. What we want to do is we want to just build the floor like this. Build it all the way out like this, like so. Just fill in this gap with oak wood. It has to be oak wood so it looks like the bookcases, else it won't blend in. Unless you want people to be able to see it, then it's fine. So we now have that done. So as soon as you walk on the pressure plate, imagine a door being here. So you walk through the door, onto the pressure plate, and there you go. You have the pistons there like that. So now what we want to do is put the enchantment table in the middle. So, an enchantment table. Let's go enchant. Oh, wow, bookcases. This means I get a higher level of my enchantment. So, diamond sword, looting, that's 22 XP because there's only the bottom layer of bookcases. So now what we want to do is, so I'm using some birch wood planks and birch wood. So what you want to do is, so if I copy this, let's just see how many it goes out. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, and it's over by one, so let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that, yes? Alright, is it 4 outside? 1, 2, 3, 4, yes? So, it's going to be 4 like this, 1, 2, 3, 4. And why is this wrong? Because I haven't left the doorway, that's why. So, but then, up by 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We want that to be either side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that. And then you want to fill this part in like this. If I just do this a bit here, then I should be able to do this. There you go. And then that down there like that, and that is the front of it. I haven't put the roof on yet, now what you want to do is here just like this. So what you want to do is 1 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then this here again, so you want to do that either side, so up by 5 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and same this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and all of this that I'm marking out now needs to be filled in with your block, which I'm using back, that's what needs to go there, and this part of the video will be speeded up, so yeah. There we go, we have done that now, and yeah, there is lava lake here, which if you don't need any blocks, which I don't need these slime balls, just chuck them in lava. That's just how the world generated for me. Yeah, so now what you want to do is, you want to place the door, which I'm using an iron door, but you can use any door you want, so this part here should be oak wood planks, then the door on there. Then I've chosen to go for a weighted gold pressure, weighted pressure plate, which is like, it's a gold one. So it's like an eye. It looks like an eye. Can you put it on for weight? Then I'm trying to think if you have the eye face different way. So it's like an eye. Kind of thing. So there you go, and you actually walk in like that, and I have a feeling that is wrong. Give me a second. So no, that's not wrong, just need another wooden pressure plate here, just like that. So then as you walk in, open the door, stand on that, that part will come up. So what I have done here is I've blocked it off like that, I do believe. I'm pretty sure that's what I've done. I'll have a look in a minute, but yeah, so it's just like this. And yes, yeah, so that's the inside of that part done. So now what you want to do is, I'm just having a look. So this part here is blocked off. So just go ahead and block this part off here. Just like so. So it'll be blocked off like that. And then, if you step off that pressure plate, there you go, it should be like that. Now then, I think it's just like this on the inside. So what you want to do is just build it up like this all the way until, actually that part there needs to be outward, so just build it up by 2, and then that's fine there. Then in each corner you just want to go like that up by 2, that part there you can go there, so just like that, so it looks like that in each corner for now. So what you want to do now is, don't need them, we don't need the doors. I will keep the birchwood there though, just in case I need it, so I can move them along there. So again, you want your oak wood, and on the third layer of wood, so 1, 2, 3, the third block up, it needs to be a layer of oak wood. So I'm going to do this part for now, because I know what part doesn't need to be that. So if you just go around outside for now, and then I'm pretty sure, is that right? And the pressure plate. Yep, that's perfectly fine. They got there, like that. I just put the block there just to make sure. Yeah, so that block, so that's where it comes to there. So it will come to there as well. So there, meat builder. And there can be filled in. This to mark it out for now, then it'll be there like that, and like that, yeah. So it'd be like that, 1, 2, 3, and one there, and one there. So that means that here can be filled in. So I'm just working out where it needs to be filled in. So, alright, yeah. So, 1, 2, 3, and that's all there to be filled in like that. So, what you want to do now is, because they come up there, you need sticky pistons to be one above, I do believe. Is that what you show? Yeah, so one above this, you need sticky pistons coming down just like that. Not like that. Just like that. So you need one there like that. So pretty much covering this gap here. So if I just go out like that. And then you need one there. It's just going to make it easier to place them. So it's just going to be like that. So like that there. And that. And then that one, and that one. And that. Then you need to break away these because be in the way otherwise. So what I want to do now is place your bookshelves underneath here on the sticky pistons. I just do it like not there, like that. And now then this middle can be filled in. Just the middle part. So yeah. They're gonna put and the bookshelf's gonna come down like that. So if I go out for now. So what I remember doing is it goes there like that, and then down there, and then all the way down here, if I'm correct. Yeah, so I'll place that block there, back there in a minute. So here, I just do that for now, so that needs to go there like that. So where that comes out there from the pressure plate, it goes on there, you need to have a repeater right there. That's how you need to have it. So then if I just break away this part here for a minute, it'll be a lot easier. So right here, where the pressure, where the perfect rest that you placed is, would be a block over the top with a wooden pressure plate on it. No, wooden pressure plate. So one block of redstone there, one piece of redstone dust, and then comes out by one, and then one next to it, needs to be a Mercedes repeater. Then from there, unless you can just watch what I'm doing, there, all the way up here, up there like that. And then from there, I'm going to place the repeater. I think that might. I don't know, that seems wrong for some reason. There you go, so that goes round there like that. That would probably be one like that. So repeat it there. Next to all of these. Just like that. And then you want to just rest them all the way along there. There, in one. Then there. Repeater, redstone, all the way along there. Repeater, just get the signal really strong, that's what the repeater was for. Then it goes in just like that. No, not like that, it doesn't. Just like that there. Now if I test this out, I'm hoping this is going to work. As he's placed the floor back there. Then this part here. Is birchwood, if you don't remember, and just like that, and it's all blew up. Yes, so there you go. There's the redstone out of the way, which is the difficult part. And I've placed a block there. There you go. So that's that. I'm just gonna go ahead and chuck all of this into my inventory. So what I've done is I've got some end rods, chest, a ender chest, crafting table, furnace, and a brewing stand. So what you want to do, what I've done for these is wait for them to go down. So they're like that, and then join them together. So it makes a little light as well. It does. So here it goes just like that, two like that, and then two like that, and then another one there, and then the same on the other side, like that, and then another one there, just like that. So they look the same, and then we do the same as we've done there. Looks like that. It gives that little bit of light and it looks a bit better, I think. So as soon as you step off these pressure plate, then you can see what it looks like. So now we've done that part. There is a furnace. There is a furnace. That one next to there is a crafting table, which Crouch put drawing sand on top. That's what I've done anyway. Ender chest in the middle, well, next to the crafting table, and then chest next to the furnace, next to the ender chest, just like that. And that is how I've done it. Now then, you can build whatever sort of roof you want. I have a roof, chains of roof, so I'm just going to simply get some stairs. I'm going to choose some sandstone stairs because it looks okay with this texture pack, I think. And I was going to get sandstone slabs. So what I'm going to do is here like this, I'm going to go along there all the way around, and now I'm just going to do the same here, the next layer up, And it's just going to go around here like this. And then what I'm going to do is build up by one with a slab. And then fill it in, just like that. Can you see my roof is done? I think it looks pretty good, to be honest. So, stairs, is that one, that's stairs too, that's just the slab. So, I think it looks alright. Then, if you really want to add some texture on top of it or something, some details and that, you can go ahead and probably like get a rail. So what you could do is like slabs. So if I get some four slabs and then just like that, you could do that. So it kind of looks like a fan thing on top, for like air conditioning or something. I don't know. But I think it looks quite cool. So just like that. That's what you could do in the middle, but I'm not going to. In fact, I might do. Where is the middle there? So not an exact middle. If I just do it like that, then I could do a big one like that. So that's the big fan. And there you go, guys. There is the roof. And yeah, I hope you have liked this video. If you have, don't, please smack the like button for some support on the channel and subscribe if you want to see some more videos. But until next time, I will see you later. Bye, guys. Woohoo!